everything is connected to the ocean. We get food from the ocean, protection from the ocean. Our climate, our weather is driven by processes which are from the ocean. So everything we do in a way or another is connected to the ocean. It is an integral part of our life.
The corals provide a home for different species in the ocean, macro, invert, fish species, but they also provide for economic activities, including diving and snorkeling. But at the same time, corals protect your coastline. When coral bleached, you'll observe the white corals, and once they're dead, they are usually taken over by turf algae. I think it's a really wonderful feeling knowing that whatever information you bring back, it's going to contribute to the way we do conservation, and that's going to have a positive impact on marine conservation in Seychelles.